chorus. Give me a cue.
Jim Spanner is not homophobic.
Yeah.